The good man obsessively builds and deconstructs his flood-ravaged home, haunted by the memories of his dead children and the wife who abandoned him.